Are we ready?
Jesus, how do you do that?
What? Across my leg! baby, yeah. You have to gym, you know, get flexible.
No, this is kind of impossible for me. Yeah. Are we filming already? Mm-hmm. Jesus, give a guy a heads up, Daniel. What's up, Earthlings? Welcome back to my... Oh, God, no. I promised myself to never say those words because they've been overplayed by Kenyan YouTubers.
Oh! I was like, what the fuck is happening?
What's up, Earthlings? Look who's back on my channel.
Hey, y'all.
So, we're going to do the... What are we doing again?
Would you rather challenge?
Yeah. So, we'll ask a couple of CD questions. See what the replies are. Are your questions dirty?
So wait, how do I answer it? Would I say I would?
No, you'll answer with a, yeah, what you'd rather, because I'll give two options.
Okay.
To each question, then you'll choose one option and tell us why. So we'll start, we'll alternate these questions. So Danielle will ask me a question, I'll ask her a question. Yeah, you get the drift. Would you rather have one partner or multiple partners?
Do we got the same list? It's multiple! You know, you gotta like...
The more the merrier.
Yeah, learn things.
Yeah, same here, honestly. You definitely believe in open relationships. Like, three people, throuples would work.
Oh, fuck no. You gotta, edit that way around. Yeah. But you're not sharing.
Okay. I think I'm fine with sharing.
Does the question mean like, do you...
I think that's what it means, yeah.
In a relationship. Yeah. Oh, I thought it meant in life. No, just one.
Just one? Okay.
I mean,
multiple, all the way. I mean, it's less work for me also.
Okay, my turn. Would you rather pay for having sex or get paid for it?
I would rather get paid for it. I mean, honestly, we already have free sex. You might as well get some coin from it, you know?
I don't know. I feel like I would rather pay for it.
Is it that stigmatizing to feel like a hooker? I
feel like I'd just rather pay for it,
Okay. I'll be laughing all the way to the bank.
To the bank.
With my sex money.
Exactly.
Would you rather watch a girl-on-girl or guy-on-guy video to turn yourself on?
Guy-on-guy.
Yeah.
Would you rather swallow or spit?
I would rather spit.
Spit.
Yeah.
I'm not swallowing nobody's kids.
People have nasty cums because I feel like a lot of... Did I say cums? Cum! Because a lot of boys, I feel, don't know how to personally take care of themselves. Like, the diet that goes into your body does affect how it tastes down there. Like, coffee is a big no-no.
Really?
It is. So guys who drink a shit ton of
that's
coffee...
That's like half of Kenya.
Yeah, that's why they have shit cum.
Tea. Would
you rather watch something erotic with me or read an erotic aloud while touching me?
What's happening?
Yeah, I don't know either. would you rather watch something erotic with me or read an erotic aloud while touching me?
We'll stick to watching with you.
Yeah, let's watch. Yeah, we don't want it to get weird.
Okay, would you rather let your spouse date your bestie or your worst enemy?
I don't know. My bestie, maybe?
My worst enemy.
Why?
Because what do you need to screw my best friend for?
I mean, we can, like I said, I am open.
He's all with, the more the merrier, so yeah.
I'm about spreading love to the world.
I'm not. What's mine is mine. Don't date my enemy.
Would you rather be on top or underneath?
Bottom.
Top.
I'm a lazy lay.
Actually, yeah.
You better take this lazy pussy. rather be caught cheating or catch your partner cheating?
I'd rather be caught cheating, cause I'ma kill a motherfucker. But I'm all about sharing, remember?
Exactly. I feel like I'd rather catch my partner. I don't know.
Would you rather receive an oral or give one?
receive.
Yeah. You know, I don't care that much for oral sex.
Yep, I do.
I feel like it's different for girls, definitely.
No, but some girls don't like it.
Oh, really?
I have friends who are just like, I don't want no one down there.
I wouldn't know. So, like, yeah, I feel like it's a little overrated. It doesn't feel as good as most guys try to bring it out.
I heard a lot of guys tell me that, though. Yeah. They're like, oh, I'm okay without it.
Yeah, it's a little basic. It's a little meh. I can do without it.
So would you rather... Oh, wait, is it my turn or your turn?
Yeah, your turn.
Oh, would you rather watch someone have sex or let them watch you have sex?
Watch me have sex all the way.
I'd rather watch someone... Oh my God, guys, I'm low-key reserved.
I'm low-key not. Would you rather have your pet lick you or a total stranger lick you?
I'd rather have a total stranger lick me.
Wow. I'd rather have my pet lick me.
Wait, what are they licking? Like, we didn't establish
your
that.
Arm. Oh. It doesn't have to be nasty.
Oh.
That changes things.
Oh, I thought it was the coochie. My pet. If it's not my vagina.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Last question.
Okay, would you rather have sex in the morning or at night?
I feel... morning, definitely. I don't know.
Nighttime.
Is it a weekend? You know, weekend nights are different. Like, weekday nights are a mess because I'm always fucking tired. Nighttime. I'm not trying to hook up.
Do not touch me in the morning.
Touch me any time of the day. I'm always ready to go. But I think maybe I prefer the morning more than I do the night. I don't know.
That's fair enough. Yeah. But I'm slapping whoever tries to touch me in the morning to fuck on me.
Well, so that was a fun video. You guys can go check out the part 2 that we did on Daniel's channel. I'm going to link it in the description box below. There's going to be a card somewhere.
I have to learn how to do that on my channel.
Yeah. Like this video if you enjoyed watching it. Subscribe if you're watching me for the first time. Hit the notification bell in case you don't get notifications to my channel anymore. And yeah, until next time, stay safe and don't be basic. Brown sugar done killed it. Brown sugar done stole the game and ran with it. Brown sugar take your man, no, it's not the plan. But if you want it, I'm with it. Brown sugar attempt. Even my flow, they never want to hear shit again.